Well, I'm really proud of the guys and how they performed. We had 3 days of football, and they responded and they listened. They're like, tell us what you want us to do, and then they carried it over onto the court. And then we start the game, and we're not ready for how they were trapping. Not their fault. That's my fault. And so when I called the timeout, I just said, settle down. This is not on you. This is on us. Just keep playing. We're going to be fine. So with how we played down the stretch, they could have gotten rattled. They didn't. It showed me a ton. LSU makes a run. They had a will to win. That's exactly what we wanted to see, and I'm really proud of them.
It will take you.